Good morning everyone. Welcome to 4th ICMRP 2017. Today I am presenting a review paper on microparticles filled metal matrix composite and its effect on tribological properties. These are the topics which is to be covered in the next slides: introduction, literature review, and the finally conclusion. Literature review will contain the two topics: effect of reinforcement on mechanical and wear behavior of composite, and the effect of reinforcement on mechanical properties of the composite. Composite is the combination of two or more dissimilar materials which is bring together in order to get the desired properties. Composites are being utilized in various places like sports, vehicles, air buses, missiles, etc. And the major proportion of composite is called matrix and the minor proportion is called reinforcement. My main concern is with tribology. What is tribology? Tribology is the study of interacting surfaces which are in relative motion. And the main function of this tribology is friction, lubrication, and wear. Friction will depend on the surface roughness. Lubrication will depend on what we have mixed in that composite, like graphite. Graphite may be used as a solid lubricant. Molybdenum disulfide is also used as solid lubricant. And wear is dependent on a lot of factors like cross-section area and roughness, of course. This is literature review, and literature review is the study of formal journals related to our composite, related to our metal matrix composite. I have made a tabulated format for showing my literature review. First one is aluminium alloy. Aluminium alloy is mixed with fly ash. Fly ash in the weight percent of 5%, 10%, 15% and 20%. This composite is made by steel casting, and the testings are being performed are tensile, wear and hardness test, and the results are obtained like hardness continuously increasing, ultimate tensile strength increases up to 15%, and after that the ultimate tensile strength starts decreasing up to 20%. These are the results, and the application where it can be utilized is light vehicles and aerospace. Next is aluminium 7075, which is an aluminium alloy. This is made reinforced with silicon carbide. Weight percent is mixed 6 and 10%. Fabrication technique is steel casting, and the testing are performed mechanical testing and wear test. And the results are obtained are better mechanical and tribological properties up to 10%. This is totally. Applications are, it can be utilized in gears, making gears. The details are given in reference number 6. Similarly, you can read all the given here. These are the composites, the given composites. Aluminium 2024 reinforced with graphite and boron nitride. Weight percent is mixed 4 plus 4 means 4% graphite and 4% boron nitride. Fabrication techniques which are used is steel casting. Testings are performed is hardness and wear test, and the results are aluminium and graphite have good dry sliding wear resistance than aluminium and boron nitride. Okay, this can be utilized in centrifugal pump, and the details 7. These are the further more studies. Let us see 7th one. Aluminium, pure aluminium is mixed with silicon carbide and copper. Silicon carbide is in 3%, 6%, 9% and with copper 0.5, 0.75 and 0.1%. Made by steel casting, tests are performed are wear test, microstructural study, and the results are obtained are wear resistance increases continuously and it can be utilized in aerospace, automotive and structural. These are the papers. Effect of reinforcement on mechanical properties of base constituent. Mechanical properties of composite. Again, aluminium 6061 is reinforced with silicon carbide in 25%. Steel casting fabrication technique is being used. Mechanical testing and microstructural studies are performed. And the results are obtained are stainless steel can be replaced with a reduction of 65.73%. It can be utilized in hydraulic actuator. And in 12 serial number, copper is mixed with silicon carbide and alumina, which is mixed with 2.5 and 2.5, 5 and 5, 7.5 and 7.5 in the weight percent. Steel casting fabrication technique is used, tensile and hardness test has been performed and the results are obtained are ultimate tensile strength increases but after 10%, 10% means 5 plus 5, after 10% it started decreasing and hardness increases. Electrical and thermal conductivity increases. It can be used in electrical appliances and the details are given in reference number 16. These are some more studies. Let us see 16 number, serial number. Aluminium is reinforced with silicon carbide, boron carbide in the weight percentage of 8 plus 2, 5 plus 5 and 3 plus 7. Sintering of mechanical rod power in powder metallurgy process. This composite is made by powder metallurgy. Basically, hardness test is performed and micro hardness of the MMC increased. This is hardness percentage 21.2%, 22.36%, 32.7%. It means continuously increasing. The hardness is continuously increasing by mixing these three components. It can be utilized in automotive industries and the details are given in reference number 20. Problems come across functioning of mechanical equipment or machineries. The proper selection of and mixing of reinforcement can reduce the rate of wear and increases the strength and overall basic properties. These are the references. Thank you. For any queries, you can mail me on my email ID sharmashivam287@gmail.com. Thank you.